Hey everyone, I see we got a few people on. Hey Justin, good evening. Still getting situated. Let me know if the sound is good. Hey Yap, how you doing? Hey Lisa. Hey baby. Hey Turtle. All right, for those that are on, we're going to have Kathy's team against Pinky's team, I understand, on the stream table tonight. Hey, baby, you not only have the blue wrench, your whole name is now blue. All right, yep, thank you. Everything sounds good. Nice. Oh, okay, you saw it. Yeah. All right. We have not started yet. They're still warming up. Official start time's 8. I just went live because I had everything set up. Hey Justin, you'd have to call Albert and Veronica with the San Antonio Pool League, and they could get you set up. There's multiple nights. This is right now the only VNEA ACS league going on Thursdays. It's a dual sanction league. This one's VNEA and ACS, so if you played in it, you'd qualify for. Yes, yep, this is going to be 8 ball tonight. VNEA, you qualify for World Championships in Vegas. And with the ACS, you qualify for Nationals and the state tournament. Difference in rules is not really major. Scoring system is different. We play by VNEA rules because the scoring system is different. It's based on a ball count. Where ACS, it's just win-loss. Yeah, so this will be VNEA 8 ball. And this is Michelle shooting right now. It's similar. The rules are very similar, except for, like, if they scratch on the break. It's normally anywhere on the table for ball in hand. ACS is behind the line. There's like a two or three other different rules in there, but it's very similar. The formats are the same where it's round robin setup. Hey, Anto. Yes, five people play each round for both of them, for VNEA and ACS. This particular one is, yes. It's in-house. Oh, there, Lisa will answer it. All right, everybody, I'm going to get off the headset for a little bit. I'll be right back. Hey, everyone. Sorry, I had to walk away. Lisa, I've got Max's shirt. It's in the Jeep. Hey, Dana. Hey, Curtis. Hey, all y'all watching, if y'all could please hit the thumbs up, we'd really appreciate it. Like I say all the time, it does help us with the YouTube algorithm. What's up, Terry? Let's put it over here. Hey, Adam. Happy birthday. That's good. Well, happy birthday. Okay, I'm going to get off the headset temporarily. I need to share some stuff to social media. If y'all haven't shared, if y'all could share the stream to social media, y'all's friends that y'all think that might enjoy watching it, it really does help. If you can get them to pop in, you know, hit that thumbs up, watch for a little bit, that would be awesome. And just see if we can increase the viewership and interactions. That way we can hopefully have a great night, or greater night. We're going to have fun no matter what. We know that. But I will be right back.
Yeah. Oh, not a problem.
Hey, Lisa, you still on? Lisa, if you're still on, Albert said yes. He didn't reply back because he knew he was going to see me tonight. So, Bobby. Can I already tell I'm tongue-tied tonight? Things ain't coming out right. Thanks, Yep. Yeah, if y'all could hit the thumbs up, we'd really appreciate it. Does help us with the YouTube algorithm, and the algorithm controls what gets shared on the main pages of YouTube. Let me do international. Hey, Tag, how are you tonight? Hey Jeff, how are you tonight? Thank you, Jeff. Alisa was in the chat. Okay, it's giving me video alerts, but I've got good signal, so I'm not sure what's going on. Hi, how are you? Okay, yeah, I'm not sure. I've got good signal going out to YouTube, but it's giving me a video alert, so I'm not quite sure. It says it's an excellent connection right now. So if you just refresh your screen, it should clear up. I've cut off everything else that will be pulling from the internet connection. All right, cool, yep. What? Yeah, I know, Jeff. Price of gas went up about 20 cents here everywhere. That's messed up in my opinion. But I hope everything's doing good for you. Or not too bad. Yeah, these are a couple of teams y'all haven't seen in a while. Yeah, this is Michelle shooting right now at the 8 ball. And she just beat Alex. All right, Max is coming up next. I know y'all recognize Max. Not sure who she's playing. Okay, Jeff, sorry to hear that. But I'm glad it's good now. Ah, one of those days. No, they're actually playing now. Yep. Yeah, Michelle's was a real match. Yes. Yes, I do. Okay, Max is going to be playing Kathy tonight. Kathy's getting her stick, and she's walking up to the table now. Hey, y'all, let me know if y'all can hear music, please. Ignore the one from Ruth. That was spam. All right, we got Max coming up. All right, no music. Thanks, Anthony. Appreciate it. Thank you, Yep. They do have the speaker right behind me again, so just wanted to double check. And the song is kind of loud right now. All right, thanks, Yep. I'm going to get up for a little bit, so I won't be by the table, but I'll be back. Hey, Joseph, I just put the headset back on. Hope you're having a great day. Chocolate chip cookies. Hey everyone, don't forget to hit that thumbs up, please. It really does help us with the YouTube algorithm. Hey John, how are you doing tonight? Nope. She set it up with for Max. Unfortunately. Not sure why Max followed it. She don't even know why she did it. Okay, so instead of her drawing a little back a little bit and just taking the straight in shot, she's going to have to do a major cut. Hey, Scott, how you doing? All right, Max got it. She was able to cut it in there. Exactly, Scott. I'm doing good, Joseph. Just sitting here watching them play pool. I don't know if I'm needed tonight. They haven't told me. The other team looks like they're shorthanded. But we do have six players on our team. All right, and this is Pinky getting ready to break. And Jesse's giving her a hard time. And Mike's getting out of the way of Pinky's break, the backstroke. Oh, I'm good, Joseph. I played League last night. Yeah, unfortunately, this valley has 4-inch pockets. They're tight. Just give you all a heads up. These tables run fast, and they are shimmed down. Matter of fact, the 9-footer in here, there's a gold crown in here that's shimmed down to 3 7/8. 9-footer. Oh yeah, I'm good honestly with streaming. I like to play, but you know, the more I can stream, the more I like it. I played 8-ball and 9-ball last night, so I'm playing 9-ball regional Sunday. It ain't right, exactly, Joseph. Yeah, it is a tough table. The 9-foot diamond they got in here is 4-inch pockets. Well, sorry about that, Scott, but it is personal preference. I don't judge people. I don't wear a glove, but I'm not going to judge somebody. Exactly. Yeah, I'm not fond of gloves either. But people use them, and I will never judge a person by using them, honestly. Because it's like saying carbon fiber is better than wood, you know. It's all personal opinion. Whatever you play best with, equipment-wise, that's what you should play with. Hey, Adrian, how are you tonight? Exactly, Joseph, to each their own. Yeah, see, when I was younger, the older gentleman that taught me how to shoot, he told me, never use chalk, never use a glove. You need to learn to shoot barehanded. And that's what I do. Oh, nice shot. Not sure if you got a good breakout on it. Yeah, I mean, well, you have to remember, some people have sweaty hands, too. That's why, you know, it eliminates the use for chalk. You know, me, my hands don't sweat. I don't even use a wrap on my cue. I like the natural look of wood, an entire wood shaft. I mean, but I know people that have really sweaty hands and they use the glove instead of the chalk. Thank you, Adrian. She's teasing you. Yeah, my cue is wrapless as well. I like a pull cue to be like a piece of art. Yeah, and a wrap just doesn't do it for me. But like I said, I've never had sweaty hands, so it don't work. You know, I don't worry about it. Oh, I understand, Don. See, I started playing in Corpus Christi, right on the coast, so it was always humid. Yeah, I grew up right outside Corpus Christi. I went to college down there. Finished my last duty station there and before I got out. Hey, Roger, how you doing? Everyone, Roger's with Roger's Randoms. He's got a YouTube channel. Check it out. Yeah, Lisa don't use a glove. Occasionally she'll use chalk. We got the powdered ones for her. What's up, man? You doing all right? All right. Yeah, Scott. Yeah, carbon fiber is actually pretty good. I'm actually going to be not playing with carbon once my custom gets made. I'm going to be going to Killwood. But like I said, my hands don't sweat, so you know, I shoot the same with a maple shaft or a carbon fiber. I just have to start with it. Whatever I start with is what I can shoot with. You have problems with the lacquer. Yeah, see, I don't have lacquer. My maple shafts, where the pro taper is sanded down. It doesn't have the lacquer on it. At least that's what the past has always been. Hey, everyone, I need to go outside real quick. I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back, everybody. Yeah, the pockets on this table, the corner pockets are 4-inch. Yeah, they're shimmed down to 4 inches. Hey Jerry, how are you doing? I'm not going to move the camera while they're playing. Sorry, Scott. Oh, yeah, I know. Me? All right, but I gotta go shoot. I'll be right back. Hey, everyone. I'm back.
Thank you, sir.
All right. Y'all are here earlier than y'all know. This is Michelle. No, I lost. I broke, ran it down, then he ran it down as far as I could and rattled the ball, and then he came back and ran it all the way back. Y'all may hear some music in the background with this one because it's even louder than the last one was. Hey, Mark, it's open. There's no skill levels. If you pay attention to Fargo, you'll have everyone from 350 all the way up to, let's see, who's the highest in here? I think we got some mid-600s. Yeah, baby, I played Jesse. Yeah, I didn't play the first round. I won a bye. They were short a player. And Ernie just showed up, so. Yeah, we run everyone the same. In terms of VNEA here, you're everyone's the same, and we all play against each other. Yeah, because majority of these teams here would still be classified as the bottom level of the standard level in Worlds. There's only, was that one team from last year that went up? Because we just started playing VNEA 2 years ago. We didn't get to go to Worlds because of COVID. Mark, they would be standard because they have not won an event up in Vegas for VNEA, so they don't get bumped. Our ladies team last year did win it, so they got bumped and they're going to move to the next level. Yeah, what VNEA told us is because San Antonio is new to them. Everyone's going to start at the bottom. It doesn't matter what your Fargo is or anything. Unless you win the tournament or score really high in the tournament, they don't bump you. You're welcome. Yeah, I think we had one team get bumped last year, and we had one male. Rick Castillo, he got bumped. Yeah, Lisa's team came in third. They still stayed down. Thank you, Mark. Appreciate it. Oh, by the way, everybody, I will be streaming from Bananas tomorrow night for their 9-ball open. So if you are free Friday night, it should go live about 7:30 Central Time. So, like I said, if y'all are available tomorrow night, hit us up for the stream. And for you, all y'all new people like Mark, Lisa is my better half, but she's at home tonight. And yes, you are, Mark, we call the chat and everyone that subscribes is the Eclectic Pool family. So have fun, enjoy. There's a lot of people that chat. Tournaments usually are a lot bigger in terms of just interaction. Oh, okay. Thanks, Mark. It is appreciated. All the watch time and everything helps, too. I don't know who's playing the music tonight, but... Mark, just in case I missed it, where are you located? Yeah, there's always good matches at Bananas, Jeff, definitely. All right, this is Terry Urban playing. Him and Pinky just won a spot to play 9-ball Scotch doubles in Vegas for APA. Oh, okay, you're up in Canada. Sweet. Hey, Andrew, what's up? Thank you. Yeah, there's a lot of great players down here. They just never got shown that, you know. So when we started streaming, it just took off. Well, we got a lot of local support. Hey, James, how you doing? It's 68 degrees in Michigan right now? You are having a heat wave or what? You're close to Santa Claus, Mark. Oh, hell. Hey, everyone, if y'all haven't hit the thumbs up, please consider hitting the thumbs up. It helps us more than you can imagine. James, I'm doing good. Okay, we got Kathy playing this. Kathy's going to be bracking and breaking this one. Hey, I don't know if all y'all watched the Predators second stop this last weekend. It was Saturday and Sunday. We also did a challenge match between Savannah Easton and Naomi. Savannah came in from Vegas. If y'all haven't watched those live streams, please consider watching those. It was some really good pull. Yeah, I think it was about 80 here too, Roger. It's like 5 degrees. Yeah, y'all get to have real winters up there. Here in South San Antonio area, we're lucky if we get, you know, 3 or 4 days of real winter. And it's typically never snow except for like last year. Yes, Savannah is the 12-year-old. Yes, Mark. Yeah, she is good. To be that young and have the fundamentals she has just amazes me. And she plays hockey too. Yeah, we were shorts weather today. Oh, you used to work in Midland, Odessa? Yeah, I did too. Thank God I don't do that anymore. My oil and gas days are over with. Thank God. Okay, everybody, I got to go play. I will be right back. Hey, everyone, I'm back. Hey, Leo. James. 8-Ball Ed. Andrew. Yep. How are y'all doing? I know some of y'all were on already. Yes, Andrew. Hey, Scott, gin and tonic. Hey, as long as you're enjoying yourself. Yes, same as BCA in terms of that rule. Yeah, it is. It's not it's based on points because every game is worth so many points. So, but the way the league is set up, so everyone qualifies to go to Vegas, they play all four rounds. So it's 20 games played. And if they win the game, it's 10 points. If they lose the game, it's however many balls of theirs that are pocketed. Yeah, he put Max up against a rail. Come on, Max, take your time. Yeah, we're actually almost done on our table. I won't be leaving. We'll stay streaming until this match is over with. But the other team, they're forfeiting two games. So we're actually almost done over there. Which is sad because they're actually one of the toughest teams in the division. Hey, Miscellaneous, how are you tonight? No, Scott, there's no divisions in skill level. We play everyone equal all the time. Now, when we go to Vegas, there is one team in San Antonio now for VNEA that is advanced to the open division, and that is a ladies team that won the world championship last year. Lisa's team got third, but they did not get bumped. Hey, Jabberoo, how you doing? No, because the way VNEA is set up, because San Antonio's a newer city, we're all bottom level, even though we've got advanced players in BCA and all that. They're not, when they go to Vegas, they're not advanced players. VNEA does not take in consideration Fargo or any other league. Unless you win there, it doesn't matter. Which is the way ACS used to be. But no, there is no handicap in VNEA. It's broken up into the divisions of the way they their skill levels in terms of you got the advanced bracket, you got the open bracket, and you got a standard bracket. Yo, I gotta go play. Be right back. Hey, everyone. I'm back. Hopefully y'all can hear me. Let's see. Who popped on since I was gone? Hey, Cal. Hey, Monique. If I missed anyone, I do apologize. Y'all have chatted quite a bit. Hey, I do see we have another new subscriber other than Mark. Mark was 3577. We now have another new member added to our Eclectic Pool family. We're sitting at 3,578. Thank y'all all for joining our family. Hey, Monique. Hope you're doing good tonight. Now, everyone that's in the chat, if y'all don't know, okay, y'all might be buffering or something. It's saying I got YouTube. YouTube's telling me I got video not smoothing or going out smooth, but my signal's strong. Yeah, everyone, the ladies that are in blue with the blue wrenches, they are moderators, so be nice to them. Hey, everyone, Billiard University is in the chat. That is Johnny Henson. He has a YouTube channel, got a lot of great instruction there, so definitely check out his channel. Oh, you just subscribed earlier, Andrew? Cool. We appreciate it, man. Oh, cool, Mark. Okay, short buffer. Oh, yeah. If y'all are a little blurry, just refresh your browser, and it should clear up. Okay, looks good on your end, Roger. Hey, everyone, if y'all have not hit that thumbs up, please consider hitting the thumbs up. That helps us significantly. All right, this is Pinky. Your browser feels refreshed. Hey, Russell, how are you tonight? Hey, were y'all over in Little Chris's live stream tonight? I didn't get to pop in today. Oh, Pink, just a hair too hard. Oh, no, my last match, I made a ball on the break. It ended up, the cue ball ended up following it in, and Patrick, with ball in hand, just ran the whole table. Like I said, the team we're playing, they're a strong team. You can't make any mistakes. Yeah, but I am done for tonight. in terms of playing. Sorry. I'm not done with the stream. We will stay on until this match is done. Huh? Would I be able to play it? Probably not, because it hit me with a copy. Sorry, everybody.
I get, they think I'm a DJ all the time.
Oh,
yeah.
Hey, we do want to thank everyone for joining us on the Backwards Billiards YouTube channel. If you haven't subscribed, please consider subscribing. And we are on all these social media. We only stream. Oh, let me get you back to the main table. Oh, we only stream to YouTube at this time, but we are on Facebook. We have a page and a group. We're on Instagram at backwards.billiards, and we do have a TikTok. Not a lot on TikTok, but we do have one. Yeah, welcome, Andrew. Welcome to the Eclectic Pool family. Yes, Johnny, definitely. All right, this is little Bobby at the table. Okay, this league, the way it works is typically you mark the eight ball, but if both teams agree to not mark it and call it, you can. That is what they do in Vegas. Like over on our table, on table four, we were just calling it. But up in Vegas, on the score sheets, both teams have to either agree to mark it or not mark it. If they agree to not mark it, both captains have to sign the score sheet ahead of time before the match even starts it. Okay, I misread it, Scott. Yeah, but that's it. Depends on if it was agreed upon before the match even started, Scott. If you forget to mark it and make the eight ball, you lose. Yeah, this is Bobby. He chalks a lot. It's part of his pre-shot routine. No, in this league, your teammates cannot remind you to mark it. In APA, yes. In VNEA, no. In VNEA, it's one-on-one, so no one else can interfere. Yeah, in APA, you can. Here, nothing. No fights. I've never seen any fights because of it, because they know they screwed up. The rules are the rules. That's why in Vegas, they make both captains sign the score sheet, so no one can say anything. Oh, yeah, he's just using the chocolates on the table. Yes, Mark, you are right. Yes, it is, Monique. What's up, Mike? Hey, Christina. Hey everyone, I'm going to take the headset off, but I'll be right here. Everyone, I'm watching all these comments about, you know, chalking and making how to open a door. Let's not forget there are videos on YouTube how to properly make a peanut butter sandwich. Peanut butter and jelly sandwich. Yeah, I couldn't believe there was actually videos on how to make a peanut butter and jelly sandwich. It's definitely going to ruin the bread. Bacon with peanut butter and jelly. I will go for that. That's what we talk about food in the chat, too. Well, hey, everyone, I'll be right back.
Well, see, it came up. You know how Bobby talked? I said, yeah, you realize like 50 videos on how to talk. And they're all different. And then it came, it's like another guy, but you know there's videos that tell you how to talk. And I said, y'all know there's actually.
Hey, everyone, just to let y'all know, they're in the second game of the third round. So we still got some pool. We'll be here for a while. So y'all enjoy yourselves. I'm going to go get something to drink real quick, and I'll be back in a few. Hey, yeah. Lonnie is socializing. Yeah, like Monique said, I'm socializing, talking to a few people. Cal, you have a great night. Hey, Leo, I don't think I said hi to you earlier. I think you popped in while I was out. Cool, Leo. They're just talking along. Sorry, David just came by. Sorry, buddy. I'm in process of texting. I'll be right back, though. You're welcome, Cal. Not a problem, yep. You do whatever you gotta do to survive, I understand. Tomorrow, bananas.
the poison we're gonna be cream and bananas for the poison star tour camp coming to town April 9th and 10th. We have nothing on weekends this month yet.
Huh?
Yes, you have to sign up to see him. Coming in to run a
tour.
I played one here when she was in. I played that one. And then I went to Big Time to play one. I just had. All right, take it of our life. Now I do this, it's like I play very little now. And it's okay with me. Yeah, as long as I'm enjoying it, it's good. It's an expensive hobby.
Yeah.
But if I'm here for League. Tournament, it works. We're growing. maybe eventually we'll grow big. Be important, like all that big stuff. But if we're there, if we don't, it's about doing something you love doing.
Yeah.
I guess Terry's done.
Come on, Terry.
Poor Davey's not.
Hey, everyone. Just to let y'all know, this is the last game of the evening. So hopefully y'all enjoy it. Hey, Bugs. I know y'all been keeping each other company in the chat. Appreciate that. I've been socializing. But I will be back here in a few. Y'all are welcome. All right, everybody. That was it. I appreciate everyone for joining us tonight. Now, I will be live tomorrow from Bananas Billiards for the Friday night 9-ball open. So if y'all can join us tomorrow night around 7:30 Central Time. But I will let everyone say goodbye to each other. I'm going to shut the sound off first, like always. But y'all all have a great night or a good morning, depending on where you are. And hopefully see y'all tomorrow night. Y'all take it easy. Bye. And y'all are welcome for the stream. Thanks, Jabberoo.